The internet we see today is heavily built around video. From mainstream social networks to general channels of entertainment. The base technology that is allowing you to watch media on your device are video players, and in today's video I'm going to cover a popular open source project to create your own HTML video player. The name of this library is Video.js. Let's begin with a quick recap of how video players came to be. In the early 2000s, the internet bandwidth became fast enough for playing videos on the internet. However, the only available technologies to play video were proprietary, like Flash or Silverlight. But with the addition of the HTML5 specification, the addition of video and audio was released. This led to a massive change of how video works on the web browsers. Without getting into too much detail, here is how it works. Whenever an internet video is played, a stream data is constantly traveling from a remote server into your browser. This data needs to be decoded and transformed into shiny pixels. This is where the video player comes into play. Its role is to convert streaming data into video and audio. If you want to learn more about this, I am leaving this article on the video description for further reading. By default, HTML has its own player that uses the video tag. While this ready-to-use player is fine to get started, it doesn't provide much customization and it looks like a vintage early 2000 player. Video.js is a powerful library that allows you to create your own video player. It has a long list of options available for customization. From user click control to changing the button overlays, it allows you to create skins for almost any theme. Have you ever worked on a video stream solution? How did you implement the video player? If so, let me know in the comments. I would love to hear from your experience.